Hi, I'm Dan Plord. I'm on the Glen project in Kennebunk. Jay and Diane Glen from Texas are having Wright Ryan build this three-story contemporary. It's an all-steel structure with wood infills, so it was a challenge for the framers right from the start. Basic gas-fired wall-hung boiler that will heat the house by a radiant in the three floors. It was designed by Steve Pondelis, and we hope to be done in June.
Hi, my name is Bill Plord. Here we are at the project Mungjoy Heights. Time being right now, we're doing some demolition of some buildings. We have two buildings that are being demoed. We're in the process of clearing the site, and we're probably at about 80% cleared. Soon to start retaining walls in about 2 weeks.
I'm David Reno. This is we're at the Portland Country Club. We're doing an interior renovation. It's a 3-month schedule. We are scheduled to be complete at the end of April. There's a lot going on here. We got a lot to do in the next 5 weeks. We pretty much have all trades on site at this point. It's a race to the finish.
Hey, hello, I'm Roy. We're here at the Pompeii residence. We are right on the point at Pine Point in Scarborough. This is the very corner point where the inlet of the Scarborough Marsh is right here. We got about a 7,500 square foot home here. All custom trim. It's a red cedar roof and white cedar siding. This is a Winkelmann project that we're working on here. Long ways to go, work in progress.
Hi, I'm Rick Paulson at 409 Cumberland. Right now we're in the process of getting up the high concrete walls, and up in here what you're looking at is the mechanical room and wall storage, and you got the elevator room right here and the stair tower going up 5 stories. So we're trying to work our way out of here. Not much room on site to work. So next placement's going to be right up here. All these walls, short walls, high walls. Get this done, all backfilled, and take our next step backwards. Still got underground structures to get in and work out from there.
Hi, my name is Mike Collins. You're on site with me at the Press Hotel. We're converting the old Pullman Press Herald office space into a boutique hotel. They're hoping to be open in the spring of 2015. It's a 7-story building, hydro mobile setup. We're going to be replacing some windows. The exterior. Currently, we're inside doing demolition on all floors. There's framing being done on every floor, and they're fireproofing all the steel columns. So they're on the 7th floor today, fireproofing, and then they'll move down. They'll probably do a floor every 2 days, and they're stopping the job for roughings to begin.
My name is Jason Lachane. I'm here at Cumberland County Federal Credit Union. It's a 3,000 square foot interior fit up and exterior skin. We're still occupying half the space. It's a phased job. Phase one's already been turned over. We're into phase two, about 5 weeks left of the project. Architect on the project is PDT. Project is located off of Washington Avenue, right beside Allen Ave.
Hi, my name is Roland LaFlum. I'm up here at Penn Bay Hospice in Rockport, Maine. We're building the hospice center for Penn Bay Medical Center. It's a 10,000 square foot building, due to be complete August 15th. We're currently probably in the middle of the project right now. 40 to 50 men here daily, plumbers, electricians, all the other subcontractors. Done a good job so far, even though they've been miserable. Thank you very much.
I'm Dave Dumont. Wright Ryan Construction. We're at Gillespie Fahey Residence in Prouts Neck, and it's about a 4,000 square foot home with a 600 square foot studio above the garage. We're here in the back of the house, and a few of the details are swoops that we did with the crown diving into the swoops down the rakes, and the window trim. We made all the window trim ourselves. And we routed the crown on top of the window trims right on site here.
Cool. Hey, this is Les Williams over at the shop. We've been working on a lot of residential projects lately. Currently, we've been working on Glen, Gillespie, Walsh, and some other jobs. And We're currently working on a variety of jobs ranging from extremely traditional cabinet design to contemporary. We're looking to load some stuff out in the next couple weeks. Took on a new guy and have a couple subs working with us, and we're putting out a good product and hopefully looking forward to more stuff up coming year.
Right. Good afternoon, I'm Millard Netto with Wright Ryan. I've been elected to do the Hampton Inn project in Lewiston. It's approximately a $7 million job, 60,000 square feet, 93 room with some suites in it, a swimming pool, and a complimentary breakfast and commercial kitchen. We started in November of last year, and we're projected to be done last week in August. Everything is going good. It was a tough winter, but we've got the building up, and we've got the shell all in, the windows are in, the roof is tight. We are now sheetrocking and doing mechanicals as we go. We're starting on the second floor right now because it's all ready to sheetrock, and we're moving up to the third, and then they're going to the fourth, and then we will start our finishes coming down. But right now we're on schedule, we're looking pretty good.
Hello, I'm Tyson Abbott here at the Burnham Clark Residence in Cumberland Foreside. We're doing a roughly 2,500 square foot garage for the guest house, as well as a big kitchen remodel and two bathrooms upstairs and a laundry room. Lee Prosh is the project manager, and we're really focusing on trying to make this a smooth process for the homeowners by paying attention to details and really listening to the customer. And so far, so good. I think we're building a good relationship with them.
Hi, this is Bruce Horrigan. We are currently at the Topsom Commissary. This project is a core and shell renovation that we are doing for a repeat client, JHR Development. The building is approximately 36,000 square feet and was previously owned by the U.S. Navy. A portion of this building will be leased by Wicked Joe's Coffee and the other by Main Harvest Group. We cut in and installed 11 new windows, 5 new skylights, 2 overhead doors, and 1 new storefront. We installed a new design build sprinkler system, a new mechanical system consisting of 7 new RTUs.
I'm Scott Lewis, and we're here on Coin job sites. We're located between Scarborough Beach and Higgins Beach. So the project is about 7,000 square feet, but more interesting than that is just the fact that the footprint is so large. It's about 250 feet from one end to the other, mostly single story. It's supposed to be a summer cottage, and that's really the feel of it throughout. The sort of the prime features of it are all this Douglas fir that was custom ordered from Washington State, and took us all of 5 months to get it here.